Hey guys, thanks for checking out Educated Fit. In this Wednesday workout video, I'll be sharing with you my current glute and hamstring routine. But before we get into the video, if you're interested in seeing more from Educated Fit, make sure you hit the subscribe button and follow me on all of my social media platforms. Now, let's get started. Fourth thing you want to remember is to squeeze those glutes at the top of that move.